My name is Jessica Tejeda Meza. I started receiving help from ASK as a student. I grew up, first language it was Spanish. All my house was Spanish. I think I learned how to speak English when I was about 5 years old. It was very difficult. With my reading and writing, I was a little behind, and then I think that's how I started ASK program. One-on-one, they help you, they understand that you're a little behind. They never questioned, you know, why you didn't know it. It was more like, let's help you so you understand it.
She was a wonderful kid, great at her studies, except that they went to Mexico every year. And so she would come back and then we would be playing catch up with everything.
I got to experience like field trips, a lot of stuff that I wouldn't have had if I wouldn't have came here. They made it fun coming to ASK during the summer and learning stuff, doing projects, working with computers. I learned how to work with computers, how to like take it apart and put it back together. I kind of saw the attention that they gave me, and I wanted to help other kids in my situation. I used to read to the younger kids when I was like in fifth grade, when I was in Beaverton High School. After soccer practice, I would go tutor kids at VOS.
She just continued to develop as somebody who really cared about learning and went into then our eighth grade program and then became a counselor in training and then came back this year to be a lead counselor. And it brings her maturity, her experience, and her wisdom to the program.
Everything that ASK does, the people that work here, how they care, that's something that I love and that I want to pursue. When I got the opportunity to help other students, that's when I kind of realized I got a lot out of this. I can help them out like they helped me out. Three of the boys in the classroom that I had that didn't want to do anything, but when I would sit with them and I would be like, well, what if you help me kind of start doing it? It was crazy, but those were the two, three boys, they were the ones that finished first. They're the ones that are leaders, and they didn't know that they were leaders. They just had no idea that they have so much power.
It's that feeling of, I am a successful student, and this is something that I can do, and I am good at this, and there are people who are willing to help me when I struggle.
The students that are considered the rebels, the hard ones, they're the ones that need more attention. And at a regular school, you're like, oh my God, that's the kid that interrupts the whole class, that gets us all in trouble. Well, no, that's the kid that's the smartest that needs more attention because he's calling for it. Well, ASK does that. You know, the teachers or like, you know, me now as I come back, I don't do it because it's a job. I do it because I want to help. So, with that being said, they came because they wanted to be here. They're here because they want to be here.
I'll pull out somebody's story. I'll pull out a note that they've written to me. Thank you, Rainbow, for letting me come. Thank you for having ASK. I wish the only thing I want to change is that it could be longer. Parents who say, the most important thing is the educational support for my kids and that you care about their culture. You know, those kinds of things just keep me fresh and coming to my work with a very thankful heart every day.
I was invited to be part of the advisory team, which is an honor. I know who I am here, but I know where I come from. So I can relate to the students growing up here. Being part of the advisory team, being part of ASK, I'm like their voice because I can completely understand the students because I was the student.
The younger girls flock to her as a role model, as somebody who has a listening and kind heart who understands them completely. In a sense, it's when they use their power for good to make a difference. It not only is gratifying to them personally and helps the kids, but it also can spark something for them that leads to thinking about careers, thinking about long-term goals.
You're like a little rock, you know, and like in a little plant, there's little rocks there. And ASK picks up little rocks and they clean them up and they shine them up, shows them how bright they are. Kind of like a little star. It's normal if it, you know, if they grab those little five stars that need extra help and they polish them, shine them up, and then they show them through the mirror and like, that's who you are, you shine.
Now, to have somebody like Jessica come back, that synergy, it goes beyond any particular thing into something that's far greater than any of us. And that is, it's a miracle.